Carter Habib came from Birmingham, Alabama to Maryville College in the fall of 2013. He'll graduate this May with a Bachelor of Arts with majors in the study of religion and in international studies, and also a minor in political science. In addition, he's earned certifications in non-profit leadership and in ministry and church leadership. These attainments, to be inscribed on his diploma, will but hint at the breadth and depth of Carter's accomplishments. The transformational path he's taken over the past 4 years is emblematic of the power of the liberal arts, both to expand the world of our possible experience and enlarge our souls to embrace it. I too can only hint at Carter's outstanding qualities and accomplishments. He is an Isaac Anderson Scholar and Dean's Scholar, a recurrent feature on the Dean's Honor List. He's been a senator in student government, president of the Progressive Christian Community, and president of the Peace and World Concerns Committee. He's served fellow students as a Writing Center consultant and tutor, and as a peer mentor to international students. Indeed, just this semester, Carter succeeded in establishing the Study Abroad Ambassadors as an official campus organization. Perhaps the leading idea through Carter's time at Maryville College is the notion that a faith which values religious diversity can lead us to better, more productive forms of interconnectedness in our global society. Out of curiosity about his Syrian Christian ancestry, Carter took himself off in the summer of 2014 to study Arabic. In January 2015, he participated in the college's study abroad trip to India. Then, the following summer, he secured an internship with St. Andrew's Refugee Services in Cairo, Egypt. Then in 2016, Carter spent a full semester studying in the United Arab Emirates. His senior study focuses on controversy within Islam over representations of the so-called Wahhabi movement. In his inaugural address in 1822, our founder, Isaac Anderson, outlined his vision to train what we might call a liberal elite. In Anderson's vision, this elite would serve all peoples of the Tennessee frontier. Its members would be distinguished not by arrogant airs of superiority, but by a spirit of liberality, of generosity toward others, which would be anchored in the critical intelligence and keen empathy that an education in the liberal arts cultivates. On this basis, Anderson surmised, Maryville College graduates would be equipped to do good and do it on the largest possible scale. Next fall, Carter will enter the master's program in international education at American University in Washington, D.C. He'll be doing his part to carry forward Anderson's tradition into his and our world's shared